Hi students, welcome to Justini NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 6th Standard Math Chapter 3, Exercise 3.5, 12th question. The question is, I am the smallest number having 4 different prime factors. Can you find me? First, we are going to write all the prime numbers. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, let's keep on going. And here there is another one hint. I am the smallest number. So we have to take from the first numbers, from starting numbers. 4 different prime factors. 4 different prime factors. So the possible answer is 2, 3, 5, 7 only. If we are shuffle and if you are taking, you cannot get smallest number. You will get next numbers only. So, to get smallest number, we have to take first 4 prime factors. So, first 4 prime factors. Product of first 4 prime numbers is equal to 2 into 3 into 5 into 7 is equal to 2 3s are 6 into 5 7s are 35 is equal to 6 5s are 30 remaining 3 6 3s are 18 18 plus 3 21 so 210. Now we can say that the smallest number 210. It is product of 4 different prime factors. 2, 3, 5, 7. 4 also different prime number and the first 4 numbers. Therefore, this is a smallest number which is having product of 4 prime factors. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.